Hey guys, and welcome to my Everton career mode that I'm going to be starting. For the last couple of months or something, I've just been doing Reading FC vlogs. I'm still going to be doing those. It's just there's not many games left of the season, and I need something I can consistently do for an upload basis, because once the season's over, you know, there'd just be no video for a couple of months. So I thought I'd do a career mode. I just chose a random team, really, and thought Everton. I'll try it. So I'm going to accept the invite, you know, just hopefully get some extra cash. I don't really care about pre-season though, so I'm probably just going to simulate all of the games. So these are some of my objectives. They want us to finish in the top four, actually, which is going to be quite an ask. And they want us to buy a goalkeeper, which I think I know the man I want to get, so yeah. Right, okay, let's go and get this goalkeeper that I want then. The person I want actually is Jack Butland. If you know about Butland, he's a really good career mode pickup, especially with player training. Get to 88 rated after a few seasons. He's absolutely ridiculous. So I'll put in an offer here of maybe 10 million, and hopefully we can sign him for that. Let's edit the squad a little bit, maybe change it to a diamond wide formation. I always like playing that. It seems to work quite well for me, but you know, it's always different for different teams, so maybe I'll change that up later on. That looks good for my completed team for now. Obviously, I'm hoping to sign Butland, and if I've got any money left, I might sign some other people. They haven't accepted the offer. They want 18.5 million. That's quite a bit. I think I'll go in with 13, and then hope that maybe Stoke will accept that. Right, so let's get into the first match of pre-season. I'm going to sim all the pre-season games, but we'll see how it goes. We win 2-1, so, you know, that's a pretty good start, but I don't really care. It is pre-season. Stoke have rejected our offer again. I think we might have to go all out for this. We don't actually have 18.5 million, but if we go in with 18, I honestly think Butland is worth it. He's such a good player on career mode. And I honestly try and sign him in all of my career modes, whether I'm Everton, whether I'm in the Championship, whether I'm Real Madrid. I always try and sign Butland because he's really good. See, we did actually lose that second pre-season game 2-0, so it's not great, but I'm still probably not going to change the team. We've got a transfer offer for Coleman, but I think he's probably one of the best right backs in the BPL, so I'm definitely not going to be selling him anytime soon. Stoke have accepted the transfer offer. Right, that's good. Let's give Jack Butland what he wants, and I think I'll give him crucial first team player, because he probably will be, especially with Tim Howard. You know, I think he's leaving at the end of the season. Don't know if that'll be in FIFA or not though. So let's move on to the next pre-season game. Galloway wants to play. You know, I think I'll let him play, because it's just pre-season, doesn't mean anything, so I'll give him a go. The other people I'll just auto replace, as I'm just not really bothered enough with pre-season. And we have won 3-1. That's a pretty good result. What's this? Few emails. Actually, yeah, let's change Galloway out for Baines first. Right, let's do some player training. I'll probably take everyone that's promising because obviously they're promising, isn't it? It's a good idea to train them. I'll probably bring in Jack Butland once he signs, if he does. Will we see any growth? Probably not, as is the first one. Yeah, I didn't think so. All their stats are right at the bottom, but as the weeks go on, we should see some progress. And Butland has accepted his contract, so we'll sign him right up. I think that's a really good signing. He should be a great addition to our team. Let's see if there's anyone we want to offload from the squad. Anyone that might get us some decent money, so we'll probably go high rated. Jagielka I don't like in this game at all, plus he's aging, so I think it would probably be a good idea to try and offload him. I think we'll just take whatever offers really come in for him. Probably want to get at least the value though. Ah, we got an offer from Chelsea. I think I definitely want to get at least this value out of him, so I'm going to change that to 8 million. And this guy, we don't need him. We've got Butland now and Howard and Robles as backup, so we definitely don't need that guy. Well, it looks like Chelsea have accepted the counteroffer, so Jagielka will be leaving the club. So, it looks like our first game of the season is going to be against Watford, so I'm going to play every game in the BPL, so I'm going to play that in a minute. Let's get right into the game. So let's jump right into this game. Goal kick. Not been troubled so far. Super nice move to De La Feu. Come on, De La Feu, what can you do? He's been mugged off. That's a good passing from Watford. Oh, fouled in the stones. Okay, it's a free kick. Let's try and defend this. Pass. Another good pass. Oh, they're passing really well. I can't fault them for this. What's this? Oh god, that's bad defending. It's really... Oh, it's missed, thank god. Alright, come on. Good ball with McCarthy. Put in team Niasse. Oh, that's a bad challenge. That's got to be a yellow, right, ref? Yeah, he's giving him a yellow for that. Cynical foul. Oh, come on, Barkley. Oh, he's blocked it. I hate blocks in this game. They're so overpowered. Oh no, they've got the ball in a good position here. Whoa! Oh, wow. We've conceded. What even was that? That was like a perfect ball in. Well, not a good start. Here come Watford again. Oh, God. Yes, Butland. Very nice. Barkley's got it. Always pass through to Lukaku. Come on. Oh, the keeper's got to it. Oh no, here are Watford again. Oh god, it's got Amrabat. Amrabat's on it. Oh yes, very nice. Oh god, good match. What am I doing? Oh, good block. Oh, get that away. Ah, good passing. Great, we can go on the attack now. Come on, a couple of nice passes, right? Oh, come on, we're in. Come on, Yase. He's been fouled. No? Oh, come on, Lukaku. Oh, the keeper's got it.
He can't keep it on the pitch. It's gone out for a throw. Neil.
Oh, God, Dean is making a good run down this right-hand side. Don't want to go and repeat as the last goal. Oh, nice header. Come on, get it away. Oh, he's been so bad defensively. He's not been getting rid of anything. What's that? Oh, God, it's a corner. Come on, we've got to deal with this. Wait, he's taking it short. Oh, crap. I hate when they take it short. That's so weird. Crossed in. Oh, good defending. Yes, pass to Lukaku. Come on, Lukaku, you can run through them. He's probably our best player. Come on, Lukaku. Finish that. Oh, for God's sake, the keeper saved it again. Oh no. Oh, goes a good ball over. Yes, Butland's got it, it's right. Oh, we got the ball with Lukaku. Come on, Lukaku. He's not the fastest, but he's certainly got the strength. Come on, we've got to finish this before half time. This equaliser. Oh, keeper's got it, oh my god. Who is it they've got in goal? Is it Pantilimon? I think it is. He's saved absolutely everything. Oh, and that's half time. Watford totally deserved to be winning. We've been getting absolutely dominated. Niasse's been useless, so I'm hoping to bring Kone on. Maybe he can change the game a little bit, but I don't really see any other subs. I've probably made a mistake not picking a good bench there. I don't see any other subs that can really turn this around for me. Right, I've got to throw in here. Oh, God, they've won it. Nope, McCarthy's still got it. Come on, McCarthy. Come on, shoot. He skied it. We've got the ball again, right, the defence, come on. Right, I've given it to Kone. Kone's cut inside, come on, Kone. Kone equalised for us. Kone, oh! Lovely finish from Goldilocks. He has, wow. What a substitution. Alright, okay, right, that's good. I'll definitely start Kone instead of Niasse next game. I might have to sign a new striker, actually, because Kone's, he's not the best, and he's getting a little bit older, despite getting the goal for us, but yeah, that's good. Oh no, Watford are going through again. We've got to hold on to at least a draw here. Oh, good tackle, Funes Mori. Right, can we go on the attack now, Funes Mori? To Barkley. To McCarthy. Cross to De La Feu. What can you do? De La Feu, shoot! Oh, it's wide. It's getting towards the end of the game now, and Watford seem to be passing around the back. Probably just, you know, draw might be a good result for them. We really want to push on, try and get the 3 points here.
McCarthy starts looking to recover his form, and it's rounded off the team with these two strikers. And here's Watford, and this is how they're going to line up. Costel Pantilimon plays in goal. Sebastian Trudel plays alongside Miguel Angel Britos in the heart of defence. Mario Suarez plays alongside Etienne Cap.
Guys, I've just realised there's actually been a mistake. The footage is corrupted. I actually score in the 90th minute with Leighton Baines and we win 2-1. Sorry about that. Hey guys, hope you enjoyed that first episode of Career Mode. I want to apologise, there was a couple of mistakes. I don't know what it was, but the beginning of the game that I had and the very end of it got corrupted for some reason. So that's why I missed like the first 2 minutes and the last 2 minutes. Which is actually where I scored in the 90th minute with Leighton Baines. I think it was from a free kick. I passed the free kick to him, he turned and shot it in. So we won that game 2-1. Sorry not to get more games one episode. I think I'm probably just going to do one game per episode because it is quite hard to edit all the footage down into just a certain amount of minutes. So yeah, hope you enjoy the video. There's going to be more coming soon, and also going to be more Reading FC vlogs. I'm going to, I think, 5 matches left the season. One of them is actually away at QPR to begin to Loftus Road, so that's going to be good. As well as lots of this, might try maybe an Ultimate Team series if I want to. But yeah, thanks very much for watching, and see ya.